fucking wear my hat. I'm gonna layer, mate. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Quick! Layer me! Quick, someone layer me, baby! Layer me! I need an invite, quick! Ha 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 ha, mate. You're getting ganked in the world, mate? Just fucking lay me out, baby.
I'm gonna use my Hearthstone.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! What the fuck? Oh my god!
La pression. Oh non! Dieu la con de ta mère. Je meurs! Je meurs!
Blood and thunder.
Oh, fuck off. Oh, I hope our calculations are right. Oh, he's not on. Tips offline.
Boom!
Clip it and ship it.
Your fucking boat. Play the video. I'm good, man. Sorry. Not right now. Also, I like spreading it out a little bit more. Because... I like it when it... The people that, like, take the content from, like, my stream and just repost stuff on YouTube, if I spread it out more, it makes them have to edit, and a lot of them don't know how to do that. So it, like, basically ruins, like, half of them. It's gonna happen. It's fine. Just fuck some dude.
Tunnel him. No, just tunnel the druid quest. It's only opportunity to kill. He has swap, but if we get it.
I dark.
No, I don't see no way of doing this.
Sounds?
You're dead, you're dead.
No, yeah.
Holy fuck, bro. Okay, they actually fucked up so much, like, he actually rossed the healer. That went to fuck.
Yeah, they're just invincible, though, to our comp.
Yeah. Holy.
If you're in a prod, if you're just, like, unkillable.
Holy fuck. You wanna windwalk your DK until this team stops?
No! That was over dramatic. I don't know how that happened.
Possibly tomorrow? Ooh, 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 yeah, yeah.
Loot! Loot! Ah, oh, that's the stuff.
Shadow Priest here. Oh, you can stop getting me, I'm dead!
Okay, we're back in. We're back in. Don't worry, guys. We're back in.
The parents are upset. Like, the dad doesn't care because he's at work. The mom, who's like a stay-at-home mom, is like just upset and mad about it because the kid doesn't fucking do anything. He just wants to eat Doritos and play Fortnite all day. And that could be WoW. That kid's life could be ruined by WoW. And it's not. And that's a fucking tragedy.
Come on! Don't be stupid, man! Idiots!
Imagine this is like a bow, right? And you pull the bow back, right? And like usually you'd pull the bow back and you'd be like this, right? And you'd shoot the arrow. Warriors, this is how warriors use bows. And then they do nothing. They do fucking nothing. Like, literally, they sit there and they hold the bow on one end of the bow, and then they just end up not even doing anything. They might as well just be hitting themselves.
See what you, what is available pre-BFA. Oh, I just got double ganked. Oh my god. I'm dead. Holy shit, dude. Holy shit, dude. It was like the Ooga gang, but druids.
I was about to say, was it Ooga or?
Have you not trained your metapod tackle? No! Why do I talk shit?
Kenny is going to kill him!
Vanished?
What?! Oh my-
Alright, just disperse. Please press disperse.
It was a hypothetical thing I was talking about, but people took it as like this speech that I was giving. And they also misperceived almost everything I said and just transferred it to this ridiculous idea that all these things I didn't even say. And then Reddit posts, YouTube video. Oh my god, that was the last thing I wanted to fucking read when I ended up in Rome with my mom. I saw like so many people. Well, I mean, again, it has got to a point where a lot of them had good points, right? Like, someone said a streamer has too much power, right? They shouldn't have the ability to just blacklist someone and make it to where they can't play at all.
What? I'm not thinking... Oh, wait. Did we just discover a bug? If you log out when you have the bread timer, and you log back in, you don't take damage anymore? We're trying to look for other bugs and we found the other bugs. Boy. Okay.
Man, I'm so tired. Dude, it's so wet. It's actually dangerous to be outside. It's actually dangerous, guys. Fucking storm, man. I blame metaphors. I actually blame metaphors, dude. Dude, I can't. I don't know. I don't know what to do, guys. I actually don't know what to do. Holy shit, man. Dude, look at my trousers. Look at them. It's not okay. I was outside for 2 minutes, guys. I ran through the rain. I'm fucking drenched. What am I meant to do? What am I meant to do now? Dude, that's not okay. That's not alright. Even the England doesn't do this to me, dude.